good intro. Nothing can top the intro van Krakau. Nothing can top the intro from Krakau. Ah, it'll be fine. I'll think of something. Yeah. I think everything's okay.
Try to. Just the light down.
Alleen als het nodig is.
Oh, klim begint.
Ja, klimmen.
I don't know why, but I'm thinking about a smaller change in kill.
Ja?
Yeah? Yeah, like I did Lagan this 32.
32.
I feel that is a bit too much. And yeah. This one also like maybe it's different.
Yeah, I ride 30 already, so.
Would you like to change?
No, I don't think so. There's some steep climbing in there. But I'm not sure yet. Yeah, deze man die fietsen net 1500 km per uur over de Rockgarden en nu. This climb is so loose that you can't stand up.
No.
It's really stupid. Voor het eerst hier kwam was die klim echt lastig.
Ja, hè?
Denk je?
Ja, graag. Ik ben beter geworden.
Ja, ik denk graag dat ik beter ben geworden. Peaky climbing 6. Voor de bunny op. Ja. Gewoon even snel.
Ja.
En is hij lastig?
Nee. Gewoon rechtdoor. Heb jij nu ook hartslag?
Kan ik niet zien.
Ja, maar voelt alsof je iets gedaan hebt?
Ja.
Ik niet.
Zal ik die nog een keer proberen binnenkort.
Ik denk zelfs jij de B doet en ik de A dat je sneller bent.
Ja, nou, you took our B.
Yeah, but A is faster.
You think?
You think? Like, yes, because even we were faster, like, you did break and you came faster than the A.
Yeah, but that was also in front.
But also, okay, at the end I feel when it's cornered in water and there was like grass and there was like, I don't know.
Yeah.
A bit. But I had some steps from this platform.
maybe if you do the A-line like 5 more times, you get the feeling with it. Because I only lose speed over the last bump. Yeah. And if I dial that one in, then it should be really fast. Yeah, you think you can go faster in there, or?
Yeah.
I don't like the feeling of going even faster.
Yeah.
What did you do here? Like, go so, and then you take this one, and then you're like, whoa! Easy. And then you do like, you pedal and you steer a bit. Maybe not the best exit, but... Lotte,
ja.
Als jij nu buiten pakt, je gaat voor,
ja.
En ik pak binnen, dan kijk ik of ik je in kan halen. Ah, dat is te tight, te krap. Too tight. Side line here is probably too tight.
Yeah, slippery, yeah?
Yeah. Hope the GoPro is still in a good position.
Lotte, you deep outside?
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, I have more exit speed. It feels comfortable. It's not good parking.
Easy.
But I think in the end...
But the corner is not that, it's a bit awkward to take. I think so too. Ja, ik denk dat ik er in één keer van afrijd, dus ik weet niet of jullie daar op tijd zijn. Maar misschien dat er nog andere mensen staan.
Heb je hem daar gezien? Heb je hem daar gezien waar we net reden? Die dacht eruit?
Ja, er staat iemand in de bocht, dus... Ik denk dat het goed zal zijn. Ja, welk hotel slapen jullie?
Een appartement, iets beneden.
Ah. Misschien dat ik dan wel, als het kan, met jullie pannenkoeken kan bakken.
Zeker.
De dag voor de koers.
Ja, zeker.
Ja. Zeker.
Ik doe... Kom aan, Jana, kom aan!
Ik zal je een gaatje geven, Lotte. Doe je B?
Ja.
Ah, oké. Okay. Lotte dat is B en hij doet A.
Ja.
Slechte inside had ik. Het is dus niet sneller.
Ja.
Het is aan het begin sneller. Ah, thanks. Zo'n jump. Yes. Biggie jump. Biggie corner. Biggie rock garden. It's not so good. Favorite corner, that's not really nice. Then another sketchy. Nice.
Now the left is a little bit shorter.
Yeah. It's suddenly a 10-minute lap. Dropper pose down on the 3052. Oh. Je kan hem wel droppen.
Ja?
Ja.
Dan heb je dan iemand
vlak. Ja. You can drop it, but you land to a flat.
Ja.
It's not that great.
Ja.
But it's okay. It's fast, otherwise you need to lose a lot of speed, I think.
Ja.
Or you really need to push down your bike.
Dat
is also an option.
We also dropped Jana.
Yeah, we dropped Jana.
Where?
She didn't like you anymore, bro. Too much ginger vibes.
And here you can just bunny hop, eh?
Yeah, you can just skip all these corners.
You like this. If you don't touch them, it doesn't count. So... then you're still in the race. But if you touch them, you get out. Leuke toevoeging zo.
Ja, hè?
Die balken.
Ja. Where is the sandbank?
We have also big sandpits in every corner.
Are you also allowed only 180 days, 90 days in? Oh, yeah. But luckily, worlds are not in Europe.
Yeah. Crazy rules. When you have to work here, it's not doable. Yeah, it's still faulty zone.
Just like, yeah. Super faulty. But it's okay, it's nice. It feels like mountain bike.
Yeah.
It feels like real.
It's like the complete opposite of last weekend.
Yeah. Last weekend was like a kindergarten.
Yeah.
In Poland.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, only the thing in the forest was natural. And the rest was all... And then made, yeah.
This one's cool because you still get some like over.
Yeah. Yeah. You can't have any momentum in the climbs.
No, this is the only fast section.
Yeah. This is my favorite section. Bike too hard. Hey Lotte, at Worlds my race ended in this berm. In the startloop. Yeah. I still have the 30 on there from Leogang. It's nice during training. Uh-huh. This is the... should we have a look here or just send it?
We know already a first part, yeah. But yeah. Maybe, and then
maybe I follow you guys, yeah. Because I haven't seen it. Sprint. Here inside corner you just push the other one out.
That other one pushes you into
it's slippery. Yeah, it's just slippery.